Hello everyone. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about a yoga called Sadasanchara Yoga. In short, Sadasanchara Yoga is indicating an individual. He will be roaming all the times. In whole of his lifetime, he will be roaming. That is called Sadasanchara Yoga. Sadasanchara Yoga, it is one of the unique kind of a yoga that can be found in a birth chart. Sadasanchara literally means always wandering. The individual with this yoga tend to wandering or simply moving all the time from one place to another. The instability does not just includes the physical movement but also wavering mind. Sadasanchara Yoga is formed under two circumstances. This yoga is formed but the specific placement of planets in movable signs. The movable signs are Aries, Cancer, Libra, Capricorn. The native having the Sadasanchara Yoga will be a wanderer. He will be keep on roaming all over the world. This is my website. I have given the link in the description box. Anyone wants to reach me can reach through website or they can reach me through telephone, mobile, WhatsApp, Telegram. Number is 9282103960. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button, so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.